My name's Annabel Fitzgerald. My degree was in Sports and Materials Science here at Birmingham, and then I went on to study a PhD here as well. That was in Polymer Science, looking at a biodegradable thermoplastic material. I'm a research engineer at the National Composite Centre, which involves materials and process selection for a number of our clients that we work with across a number of engineering sectors. It's quite research-based at the moment, actually. So I will be, if a customer comes to me and says, we currently make this component out of steel, but we want to make it in composite, what kind of materials can we use? What kind of processes can we use to be cost-effective and time-effective? So I'll go away and have a look at all the different number of composite materials available, have a look at which ones would be best to suit the requirements of the customer, perform a down selection and also do a process down selection and feedback to the customer. And that sometimes will go to manufacture, sometimes won't, it's sometimes just theory based. The best thing about what I do at the moment is probably the variability that I get from day to day. So I'm working on three different projects at the moment across different engineering sectors. So I'm working on an automotive project as well as a couple of aerospace projects as well. But I've also worked in marine, and you know, there are a number of different engineering sectors that we work with and have the potential to work with through our customer base. So it gives you a lot of variability and a lot of variety in the kind of tasks that you have to do and you're asked to do, which keeps it really interesting. So yeah, you're learning stuff all the time, and it's also really challenging as well, because it's stuff that you might not necessarily know about, but you've got to find out about yourself. I think my career has developed in terms of the knowledge that I've now gained from being in work for about a year or so now. So my background is in thermoplastic materials, polymers, that's what I studied to PhD level. But I now work for National Composite Centre, so working with composite materials, which isn't knowledge that I necessarily had before. The fact that I come from a bio-based background in terms of bioplastics from my research, I'm hoping to eventually apply that into composites, and maybe we can use it as a resin system one day. I gained many practical skills in my PhD that I can apply to my job now, and also some theory as well. So the thermoplastic side of my PhD, I'm kind of looking to take into the composite side, because we're focusing more and more at NCC on the use of natural fibres, natural resins, recyclable resin systems. Oh, I have so many favourite memories. That's really hard to pick just one, I think. So many good times. I think one of my favourites was probably winning an award with the Women in Science and Engineering Society at the Engineering and Physical Sciences Awards. That was a really special day and a lovely evening as well, and so nice to kind of, yeah, come together with society and celebrate all the hard work that we'd put in over the year. I got a Student Leadership Award as well a few years ago, which was also very special. So yeah, Birmingham's been very kind to me, and I've got so many good memories from here. It's really hard to choose. I look back on it and just smile, as you can probably see. With WISE, the Women in Science and Engineering Society, I was a member at first, one of the founding members, but then went on to be a committee member as well. It's about kind of passing on the knowledge that there are women in engineering, giving them role models, and also supporting the ones that are already in as well in their careers, and showing them what careers they can actually go into as well. And I think things like that are really important to me, to try and encourage more women to get into engineering, more school children, from getting to them at a young age, that engineering is a great career, it's really important. So the advice that I give to any student wanting to attend university is just to make the most of the time that you're there. Get involved in as much as you can outside of your course. Things like societies, sports clubs, there are so many available, and they are such good fun, and you meet some amazing people. There's some people that I'm still friends with now, they're some of my best friends, and it's just a real laugh. And yeah, I look back with really fond memories when I think of all the society and sports clubs things that I was a part of. It made my time at uni very special.